and Taro Tassadar, Executor. The survivors from Ire have made it safely through the gate. Yet, amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artemis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known. And the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I for one believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, we must reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Executor, there are Zerg on Shakuras. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
Construct a
additional pylons.
Emma, very well. For Ire. Emma, very well. That's who I'm waiting. Yes. Zekash, I'm waiting.
Thank you.
not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Additional pylons.
Yeah.
eyes, awaiting instructions.
Your fault.
From the shadows I come. You see Theros for you?
Yes.
Zera. Zap steal thy being. Make use of.
Phoenix or Rainer. They must still be on Ire.
Upgrade complete. You must construct a defeat cannot hold. You require more Vespine gas.
You must
for vengeance. Not time.
Thank you.
submitted. Received. I am needed. Initiated. For vengeance.
Your
mineral field depleted.
Announcing. Steve Dunning instructs.
Your thoughts.
Make use of Steve Sankaranoff. Confirmed. Commencing. Not time. Initiated.
Executor, my crew and I will remain here on Ire and shut the gate down on this side. It's the only way to make sure that the Zerg won't send more reinforcements to Shakuras.
You will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
What can I say?
I shall remain with Raider as well, Executor. My duty is to Ire, after all.
Farewell, then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice from now.